You know, because he did that, when you go to hell, the devil's gonna do this to you.
Jake's in hell now. How do you like it when everything sounds like
Well, we started off in Bellingham.
We haven't played a live show in a little bit, or at least a month, before coming on this tour.
Oh yeah, the first show was kind of like Halia. In Greek, that's like... We hadn't rehearsed, we didn't have time to rehearse.
Wow. I know you need to find something to do with your hands, but that's just not doing it for me.
I think the kinks were worked out. I think, you know, it's like getting on a bike.
Momentum was, you know, driving forward pretty strong, I think. In Vancouver, we had a really solid show. We executed 100% better. Then, you know, we fixed all the things that we wanted to fix, I think.